His followers believe he's centuries old, the last true vampire. I mean, they believe after centuries of life, he's finally suffering from dementia.
You do know I'm gonna kill you tonight, right?
Like our leader, the master, says,
a purge for a purge.